New figures this week show Australia's population is growing fast, now nudging 27 million, an increase of 660,000 in the year to September, 83% of that from overseas migration, as people move here to work and study.
That their Big Australia policy has seen record numbers of immigrants coming to this country during a housing and rental crisis.
The government says it inherited a broken system, which it's trying to fix. Key elements of its migration strategy coming into effect today, aimed at curbing international student numbers, including new powers allowing it to shut down so-called ghost colleges targeting foreign students.
They're an easy way to make money. They're not in it for delivering good outcomes.
Tougher English language requirements and a genuine student test to crack down on those looking to come to Australia to work rather than study.
I think they're all sensible.
Despite supporting tighter rules, education providers question why foreign students are included in migration numbers.
They're temporary arrivals. 80% of them go home at the end of their study.
Reminding the government they're worth $40 billion a year to the economy. But Labor is intent on cleaning up the sector and weeding out those trying to game the system, saying the number of international student visas granted is down 35% on last year, and that's before today's new measures kicked in. Confident they'll help deliver on its promise to halve net migration by next year. Rob Scott, 7 News.